Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why not?
I'm with Marley G, bro, flying Hollywood chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flowing up.
But bottom line, right?
So about this whole Tim thing, you're just saying, it's just unbelievable. Told him he was going to be able to play, can't play now. I should say no. Unbelievable.
I mean, it hurts, it's pretty sad, but we're going to have to move on. I still believe we can do some big things. I think we're capable of winning a lot of games and putting together a run in the postseason, so we just got to get to work.
Tim should be playing. That's state championship if he's playing. Not saying we're not gonna win, but that'll help us. Down the league.
Yeah, so it's a bummer about Tim. You know, it's a tough loss on the year, but I still think we've got a great chance to make it really far. You know, we're on this new line strategy instead of a box strategy. So we're no longer thinking inside this box, thinking along the line of how we can start here and we can come all the way to here.
Timbo was always a buddy. Awesome guy to go eat lunch with, you know, get some grub. Timbo will be missed. Definitely have to keep in touch whenever he comes into town, play D1 basketball. I mean, that's where he's heading. He's a pretty good player. So I expect nothing more, nothing less out of him. So, yeah, good luck, Timbo.
It sucks. I mean, obviously, he was going to be the go-to guy. I mean, I think now Lance is going to get a couple more looks that he's not allowed to play. But I think Lance can fill in pretty well, and it won't be that big of a drop-off. But, I mean, other than that, I mean, he's a good guy. I wish he could stay here. Love him. I mean, is he that good of a basketball player? Yeah, but like I said, Lance will step up.
Lance, tell us what you think about the whole Tim situation, how he can't play. Just say your thoughts.
It sucks, bro. But, you know, we'll get through it.
Hey, a lot of people are saying you will be playing a lot more and be taking the role of Tim. What are your thoughts on that?
Bro, if I keep hitting these shots, man, anything's possible, you know what I'm saying?
The same stuff Sky knew before, you know?
I can't speak, no comment. I'm just, if I go on and on about it, then I'll end up bad.
Hey, this is a big week. We never beat Greenwood before. That's exciting.
Let's go, Wiley.
Not just beat them, you never destroyed Greenwood. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
This Saturday.
You know what I'm saying?
Thanks. About to get it done,
baby. Sprint there! Sprint back! Go! Come on, join me! Let's go, beat. Let's go, man.
You look good, man.
So you come in.
Let's go, son. Oh, yeah, Q. Oh, yeah, Q. Oh, yeah, Q. Oh, yeah, Q. Oh, yeah. Let's go, Andy. Come on. Come on, Andy. Let's go. Oh, yeah, Q. Let's go. Yeah.
Back.
No. Gavin switch. He's on Andrew. He's on Andrew.
Oh. Oh.
No, he's on Styles. He's on Styles. No. If he's over there, he's going to be helping out. Yep. Gavin will be up top. Here.
I like that. So, Bucky.
We need to deny this pass. Deny it. So if that's Q, if that's Payne, that's Trey, they're not gonna catch it.
Zipper, deny!
Exactly.
Nice. He catches it. Trey deny. Andrew front.
Own our city.
Yeah, own our city tonight, right? Happens in three ways. Andrew, give me one of them.
Pick up their own the tempo.
Own the tempo, right? Run what?
Run hard,
consistently.
Consistently.
Trey, give me something.
On the boards, right? I thought that was.
Oh, boards do they have
16.
Like? 16. Yeah. That's 16 more than what they get tonight.
Yeah!
Hey, I'm here with Mike Floyd. How's it feel to play in your first high school game?
Nothing really.
Same stuff every day.
Same stuff?
How many are you going to drop today?
Hopefully 20. Get a double-double. Simple.
That's simple.
Simple, bro.
Confidence. I love it.
It's game day, boys. It's game day. It's game day.
Yeah! This was for you.
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report. I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused.
I love a game day, big fella. Let's go. You live for these type of moments, you know what I'm saying? You live for these type of moments.
A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the
We gotta make sure and we win. We gotta make the extra pass.
I'm gonna say it's quite easy challenge.
Because the last they lost this guy shoots higher our chances go up.
My one life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it.
What do you think we have to like definitely stop them from doing tonight?
We gotta own the city, so that means we gotta own the paint. That's our house in there. We gotta own the points of transition, and we gotta own the turnover battle. You know?
Think it facts, cause you're just that, you that. You share your truths with me, and I find them true. I'm you, you in the booth with me.
I'm faded. I've been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know code. I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me. That wasn't true. Same time.